You can have two opinions about this. Certainly there are some who say that Parliament belongs to all of us and therefore why should we surrender Parliament only to the ruling party. But there are others who say that the Constitution provides for the Parliament that is headed by the President and that is consisting of the President and the MPs. And therefore, given that the President is the one who convenes Parliament, who prorogues Parliament, who dissolves Parliament, who calls elections and so on, it would be extremely unwise in the view of many people for the President to be left out of inaugurating the Parliament that may be our building for the next 100 years.
नया संसद भवन भारत के लोकतांत्रिक संकल्प के साथ साथ 140 करोड़ भारतीयों के स्वाभिमान और उनकी आकांक्षाओं की भी अभिव्यक्ति है। संसद भवन का उद्घाटन एक ऐतिहासिक अवसर है जो अब 21वीं सदी में दोबारा नहीं आने वाला है और इस शुभ अवसर पर संसद या राष्ट्रपति को विवाद में लाने से किसी को भी बचना चाहिए। तकनीकी दृष्टि से यह संसद का कोई सत्र नहीं बुलाया गया है, यह तो संसद भवन के उद्घाटन का समारोह है। अतः हमें संवैधानिक सत्र और सार्वजनिक समारोह का अंतर समझना चाहिए।
I see it as a good perspective. See, if something is already there and if it is being done better, it's good for the nation as well, because we're already having such, you know, new buildings and everything. We are taking new initiatives with the other countries also, like G20 mein bhi hum log hain abhi. So it is good if the country has something which is, you know, new now. Even for the, you know, other nations, they'll come, they'll see, so they also have, you know, they will also make up their mind about India. So they also need to see the developments that are made in India, because
कुछ नहीं, बेकार है, useless, wastage of taxpayer money. अब करने की क्या जरूरत थी? मुझे नहीं लगता कि required था ये चीज़ कि आप एक संसद बना रहे हैं। क्यों बना रहे हैं भाई? अरे normal चीज़ें होती नहीं है, आप बेकार में पैसा खर्च किए जा रहे हैं इधर उधर।
पक्का? हाँ सर, हाँ समझ गया।